Hi, I'm Dan. Welcome to my Duskers Daily Challenge for the 14th of April, 2019. Yesterday, I held on to the top spot, killing the sentry and only taking 7 points of radiation damage. Turned out to be the best anybody did, so yay me. Yay me. I'm quite pleased about that, because usually that goes terribly badly for me. But, yeah, it looks like, yeah, Marvin took 20 damage. Getting his, and Jury and Darkar didn't even bother, which honestly, in some ways, I can't honestly blame them. I was considering not bothering myself yesterday. I'm kind of glad that I did, though. But, yeah. Everybody did pretty well yesterday. And, yeah, I don't entirely remember what we had. We had the sentry and... Was it just sentry and swarm? Was that it? Okay, anyway. 290 starting HP, 520 starting score. So on the low-ish side, just a tick on the low side. We have transporter, and we have allure. Joy and rapture. And we have salvage A with 3. Okay. And very long hallways abound. Okay. So away we go. Don't love doing this, but oh, really? Beautiful. Okay. Right. Actually, we can at least approach our 6 from the other side. Oh my. And that's really no help, but, well. Okay, I'm being clumsy all of a sudden, so... This is a relatively small. Salvage also, isn't it? Okay, that's relatively useless, but okay. You know, no. My little friends. And R3A4, goodbye. Okay, so that's good. Great. Well, we know the third infestation type anyway. Little bit inconvenient that it happens to be a swarm, but oh, and hello, there's a vent. Okay, and there might only be one room left. And if I get a slime spawn, just please let it not be. No, it's not. Okay. Okay, this is going to be a little bit sloppy. Okay, and where's the pipe gonna break? That is the question. Of course, it's gonna break there. Pity we're not going to get to peek in there, but well, we can peek in there. Take a little bit of damage doing it, but okay. That's really annoying. There's probably scrap in there, but and one friggin' scrap, lovely. Okay, well, we'll make the rounds and check terminals anyway. And might as well check the last one. Oh, it doesn't matter, does it? Right. Really? Oh, I guess it was an early vent spawn. It was an early vent spawn that put a swarm in this room at all, so... Okay, 9 scrap. Could have been more, depending on what else was in R4, but yeah, I don't think I missed any big ticket items because we have 2 drones and we have a ship upgrade. And yeah, there might have been some scrap in there, but I suppose we'll see when we see other people's scores. 838 could have been 840 if I'd gotten in there. If I hadn't even done that, which is what I should have not done. But, yeah. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to watch other people's runs on this somewhat uninspiring little ship, check the video description. You'll find links to daily challenge playlists for all the usual suspects. And as for me, I'll just see you tomorrow. Bye.